After striking the curb, the sorry combination of flat tyre and missed target leaves the hogs slightly off the pace, coming in at 1 minute 27.
It's Horses for Racecourses, your last chance for glory. Anoraks, are you ready to champion the circus?
It's now or never, and the anoraks are slow off the start line.
I love the way it starts.
It starts off a bit like Noddy.
It's very Noddy-like, isn't it?
Yeah.
First strike to Rhino. Their pace is measured and their balance supreme.
Oh, lovely.
Second hit. Yeah.
Okay. Rhino.
Their dependable Variomatic gets them through the chicane much faster than before. Impressive control from the anoraks.
Oh, yes, very impressive.
They're really working as a team.
Oh, took a big blow there.
Leaning into the corners, they barely notice the chicane. Steaming into the final lap, the anoraks are unstoppable.
Oh.
Taking the targets in their stride, they push their daft to the max. The championship is hanging in the balance. Tearing into the final bend.
They got one more left. I think they've got them all.
And it's a direct hit. That's a clean sweep from the anoraks. But was it fast enough?
Anoraks, well done. That was brilliant.
That was marvellous.
Did
you enjoy that? It looked like so much fun.
It was fun. We got it dead right that time.
Got all the targets. Were you happy with the speed?
Yeah, it was perfect. We couldn't have gone much faster. It was just...
I thought he was going to put me into a target at one point.
With a clean run and all targets hit, the anoraks have earned themselves maximum time reduction. But have they done enough to be crowned champions of the heap?
Well, for the Scrapheap final teams, we thought we'd give you something a little bit dangerous to do. Have you all recovered yet?
Yeah, just about.
I have to say, it was incredibly close. This year's final was won by a margin of only 28 seconds.
But the winners of the 2004 Scrapheap Challenge final are... the anoraks!
Have the champagne.
Congratulations.
Oh, there we go.